thankful that I'm driving now and I drove here by myself safely and like pretty much like intact.
I'm thankful for the love of Jesus, for he will fulfill his promises and answer our prayers. I just need to be patient and trust him.
Waking up. All the ways the Lord provides.
I'm thankful for the weather today. It's about time we got rid of some of this heat and cooled off a little bit.
Well, I'm thankful that you were here and you're going to have some wonderful music for us.
I'm thankful to be alive and be at church.
Hi, I'm just so thankful for Christ and what he's done for me in my life. Since I've come to this church with these people, it has been just an awesome journey, and I'm looking forward to the rest of it with Jesus and you. Thanks.
I'm thankful that my friends in Europe are safe right now.
A man who survived an explosion near the Stade de France just north of Paris on Friday night said his cell phone saved his life by blocking flying debris. Sylvestre, who was walking near the Stade de France, said he had just hung up the phone when he heard an explosion. Boom, it exploded right in front of me. Everything was blown to bits and I felt stuff flying around and I left. I fell and then I got back up. And that's when you guys saw me. You were already there. So this is the cell phone that took the hit. It's what saved me. His Samsung smartphone was bent out of shape, the screen shattered and a hole drilled straight through it. The explosion Sylvestre witnessed could be heard during a football match at the Stade de France. It was just one of three simultaneous blasts set off, including two suicide attacks, near the stadium as France played Germany. The blasts occurred near two of the stadium entrances and at a nearby McDonald's restaurant. Police guided spectators away from the area after the game had finished.
As I struggle alone, they say I have nothing, but they are so wrong. In my heart, I'm rejoicing, though the world may not see. For your blessings on me. 'Cause there's a roof up above me. I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave good place to sleep. There's
gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Take it. Sing it.
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
So, Charles, what are you thankful for today?
I'm thankful for family. I'm thankful for brothers. I'm thankful for God. I'm thankful for Jesus who died on the cross.
I'm thankful for the love, the unconditional love that Jesus gives me every single day.
For my family, my loved ones, my friends, and my church family. Always.
A great football team win this weekend and time with friends.
I'm just thankful for my health, my family. Thank God for what He's done in our life and what He continues to do.